Hi, Christopher. Hey. How am I?
Hello.
We're going to make a Coke and Mentos experiment today. But we will make an advanced one. We previously made the simple one. It wasn't too big. So here are two pieces of paper, and you're going to split Mentos in half. I think each of you are going to have, is going to have seven. And we're going to make a roll, like a tube from paper, and prepare it so that when you open the bottles, when you open the bottles, we put all of them in the same time to make a big explosion.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We need 2 more each. Okay. Is there 2 more?
Of course.
Good. 1 for me, 1 for you. That's the whole packet.
So we're making these tubes. Can you show it to me?
Yep.
Okay. It's empty. I thought it's already full.
Can I put it in yet?
Now, since I don't want to wash all this table, we're going to do that on the ground. And be prepared to soak with Coke, guys. Maya, come closer. Three, two, one, go! They're stuck? How cool is that?
Tasty!
Is it tasty? Can you still drink it?
I've made mistakes.
Oh, nice.
Yummy.
Okay, thank you for watching, guys, and thank you for your likes.
Mine came down.
Bye!